you know, you try and get as much sleep as you possibly can. I was very particular in how I prepared for a game. I always had to be in the sheds an hour and a half before the game. For me, it's a time of reflection and just sitting there thinking about all those people that have helped get you to where you wanted to be.